We have 7 times 10 to the 5th over 2 times 10 to the negative 2 times 2.5 times 10 to the 9th. So let's try to simplify this a little bit. And I'll start off by trying to simplify this denominator here. So the numerator is just 7 times 10 to the 5th. And the denominator, I just have a bunch of numbers that are being multiplied times each other. So I can do it in any order. So let me swap the order. So I'm going to do it 2, it's over 2 times 2.5. 2.5 times 10 to the negative 2 times 10 to the negative 2 times 10 to the 9th times 10 to the 9th. And this is going to be equal to, so the numerator I haven't changed yet, 7 times 10 to the 5th over, and here in the denominator, 2 times, let me do this in a new color now, 2 times 2.5 is 5. And then 10 to the negative 2 times 10 to the 9th. When you multiply two numbers that are being raised to exponents and they have the exact same base, so it's 10 to the negative 2 times 10 to the negative 9, we can add the exponents. So this is going to be 10 to the 9 minus 2, or 10 to the 7th. So times 10 to the 7th. And now we can view this as being equal to, this is being equal to 7 over 5. 7 over 5. Times 10 to the 5th over 10 to the 7th. Times 10 to the 5th. 10 to the 5th over 10 to the 7th. 10 to the 7th. Let me do that in that orange color to keep track of the colors. 10 to the 7th. Now what is 7 divided by 5? 7 divided by 5 is equal to, let's see, it's 1 and 2 fifths, or 1.4. So I'll just write it as 1.4. And then 10 to the 5th divided by 10 to the 7th. So that's going to be the same thing as, and there's two ways to view this. You could view this as 10 to the 5th times 10 to the negative 7. You add the exponents, you get 10 to the negative 2. Or you say, hey, look, I'm dividing this by this. We have the same base. We can subtract exponents. So it's going to be 10 to the 5 minus 7, which is 10 to the negative 2. So this part right over here is going to simplify to times 10 to the negative 2. Now, are we done? Have we written what we have here in scientific notation? It looks like we have. This value right over here is greater than or equal to 1, but it's less than or equal to 9. It's a digit between 1 and 9, including 1 and 9. And we have, and it's being multiplied by 10 to some power. So this is, it looks like we're done. This simplified to 1.4 times 10 to the negative 2.